Revelio. Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? I hope to see you again sometime.
If you're here for my wares...
On, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
I managed to free your carts fairly easily.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Ron. I wish you luck with it.
I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done. All the best to you. Once my carts arrive, I'd be happy to show you my wares.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
This must be where the Pinch Smedley family astrolabe is. I should let Grace know that I found her family astrolabe.
Revelio. Revelio.
You didn't find the dive too terribly difficult.
Hello, Grace. I followed your bearings on a dive in the Black Lake.
Oh, how incredible! Did you find the astrolabe?
I did. I hope it makes your father happy.
It will. I can't wait to see his face. Thank you so much for doing this for me and for my family. You do well to keep an eye out for more spots to dive. A diver of your caliber is certain to find all sorts of things down there. Thank you again. And I do hope you keep diving. You certainly have a knack for finding treasure.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. This looks intriguing.
Thank you.
Revelio. Levioso. Incendio. Accio. Incendio.
I should investigate.
Revelio. Revelio. Vacuum. Incendio! I know a Merlin trial when I see one. Revelio. Leviosa. Accio. That's that. Settled.